Rabbit, harpstring home. Turn this water into rum. I, rabbit, harpstring home.
What's Seamus trying to do to that glass of water?
Turn it to rum?
I, rabbit,
and she managed to eat tea yesterday. Before... Shut up, Harry.
Splendid.
Thank God, Leviosa.
Well done, thank dear. God.
I think we're going to need another feather over here, Professor.
Ah, Bertie Bott's Every Flavor Beans. I was most unfortunate in my youth to come across a vomit-flavored one. And since then, I'm afraid, I've lost my liking for them. But I think I could be safe with a nice toffee. A lot. Earwax.
When did he get here?
This morning. Your sons flew that enchanted car of yours to Surrey and back last night.
Did you really? How'd it go?
Oh,
I mean, that was very wrong indeed, boys. Very wrong of you.
Now, Harry, you must know all about muggles. Tell me, what exactly is the function of a rubber duck?
You grasp your mandrake firmly, you pull it sharply up out of the pot. Got it? And now you dunk it down into the other pot and pour a little sprinkling of soil to keep him warm. Longbottom's been neglecting his earmuffs.
No, ma'am. He's just fainted.
Brachiam. Emendo!
Yes. Well, that can sometimes happen. The point is, you can no longer feel any pain. And very clearly, the bones are not broken.
Broken? There's no bones left.
Much more flexible, though.
Ron! Ron, are you OK?
I'm fine.
Hello. Who are you?
Ron Weasley.
Really? And, who am I?
Lockhart's memory charm backfired. He hasn't got a clue who he is.
It's an odd sort of place, this, isn't it? Do you live here?
No.
Really?
Housekeeping. I'll come back later.
Don't be such a wimp, Longbottom.
Okay.
Wand at the ready. One, two, three.
Think, Neville, think.
Ridiculous!
Wonderful, Devil, wonderful.
No. No. Buckley! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Buckbeak? Oh, you silly creature.
Oh, it's killed me. It's killed me.
Calm down. It's just a scratch.
Hagrid! He has to be taken to the hospital.
I'm the teacher. I'll do it.
You're going to regret this.
Class dismissed.
You and your bloody chicken.
Spiders. They want me to tap dance. I don't want to tap dance.
You tell those spiders wrong.
Oh, yeah. I'll tell.
What?
This castle will not only be your home this year, but home to some very special guests as well. You see, Hogwarts has been chosen.
My horses have travelled a long way. They will need attending to.
Not to worry, Madame Maxine. Our gamekeeper, Hagrid, is more than capable of seeing them.
But you know, Monsieur Hagrid, they drink only single malt whiskey.
You idiot!
Ready? Yes!
You said!
I'll write you one piece of it! Get that!
Shush. Look at this
dress.
Well, it does match your eyes. Is there a bonnet? Aha!
Nose down, Harry. Ginny, these must be for you.
I'm not wearing that. It's ghastly.
What are you on about?
They're not for Ginny. They're for you. Dress robes.
Dress robes? For what?
What are those? What are those?
My dress robes.
Well, they're all right. No lace, no dodgy little collar.
Well, I expect yours are more traditional.
Traditional? They're ancient. I don't know, my great aunt Tessie.
Ingenious, these muggles. There are severe delays. Circles and hands set in arms. All other services are running well. Passengers, please ensure that they keep their belongings with them at all times.
First for the Defense Against the Dark Arts post, is that correct?
Yes.
But you were unsuccessful?
Obviously.
Obviously she's feeling sad about Cedric, and therefore confused about liking Harry and guilty about kissing him. Conflicted because Umbridge is threatening to sack her mum from her job at the Ministry and frightened of failing her OWLs because she's so busy worrying about everything else.
One person couldn't feel all that. Explode.
Just because you've got the emotional range of a teaspoon.
So what is it he sees in her?
I don't know. She's smart, funny, attractive.
Attractive?
You know, she's got nice skin.
Skin? You're saying Dean's dating my sister because of her skin?
That's Romilda Vane. Apparently she's trying to smuggle you a love potion.
Really?
Hey, she's only interested in you because she thinks you're the chosen one.
But I am the chosen one. Okay, sorry. Kidding.
I can't stop thinking about Harry.
Honestly, you know, I reckon she was starting to annoy you.
She could never annoy me.
I think I love her.
We have a plan.
I know, but I've got a really good feeling about Hagrid. I feel it's the place to be tonight. Do you know what I mean?
No.
But trust me, I know what I'm doing. Or Felix does. Hi!
For those of you who haven't taken Polyjuice Potion before, fair warning, it tastes like goblin piss.
Have lots of experiences with that, dear Maddo. Just trying to diffuse the tension.
This one was definitely part of the smell of him.
And gorgeous.
Producer!
What's going on in there?
Nothing!
6 months you haven't seen me, and it's like I'm Frankie first year.
Only a brother.
She's got lots of those, though. She's only one, Harry.
Shut up, Seamus.
Pierre Totem Locomotor!
Use that spell.